According to the NFF Insider, 64 transfers have been completed so far. Sources say about 100 million naira or $280,000 have been involved in this season's Nigerian transfer markets. The average transfer fee in Nigerian Football League this season has been between 1 to 2 million naira, which is an average of $25,000, except for the real big players that are valued for around 3 million naira or $30,000. Most of the transfer deals in the Nigerian football deals are concluded in two installments. Recently, the chairman of the League Management Company of Nigeria, Mr. Shehu Duke, said there will be prize money this season in the Nigerian Football League.
There will be prize money the way we used to pay before. It's not the first time we are paying prize money before. Before we have challenges with our TV partners, we have introduced not just prize money. Apart from the prize money, we are paying the basic money, we are paying the technical and development money. Remember, people used to forget, you know, but history will remember us for this. There were times we are paying for away goals scored, we are paying for away wins, away draws. If you have 5,000 fans in your stadium, if you play under 18 players, we're all paying close for that.
Also, the Nigerian Football League clubs are now acquiring players from academies. Deals between Nigerian football clubs and academies are believed to have been valued at around 50 million naira in cash. The Rivers State government is building a world-class football academy that could see players move to top Nigerian clubs, or if good enough, the Real Madrid Football Club in Spain. The Nigerian Television Authority, the NTA, has also acquired a 5-year deal to broadcast the Nigerian Football League valued for 3 billion naira. For now, the Nigerian Football League has not resumed because of the COVID-19. Nigerian football clubs have been mandated to undergo COVID-19 tests before they can resume the Nigerian Football League. Supriya Jaja, RSTV Sports.